Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Thanatos, and today you're using your mouthwash and don't forget the floss. We are playing Mouthwashing the demo. I'm gonna be honest, I saw this game and I know a couple people have been playing it, and I just don't know, guys. We're stranded on a spaceship surrounded by perpetual sunset. They pray to die, or at least they hope everything else did. Let's play a new game. Pony Express long haul space freighter tubular. I'm sorry, that no. Tulpar. Five crew members. Planned shipment duration 382 days. Elapsed transit time 147 days. Okay. I hope this hurts. What hurts? Put it down in the comments if, guess. Five days before the crash. Carly, did I tell you about my sleeping? The stuff you gave me does take me out for a kip, but not for long. I'm only getting something like a few. Oh wait, hold on, sorry. I forgot to recite the company guidelines. Do you need one of these every 2 months? What company policy? I'll do you one better. Pony Express bi-monthly psychological welfare examinations. Maximize your potential throughout a simple medical personnel guided interview. Please allow for no more than 1 hour of company time to conduct the survey.
You.
Really? Fine, sheesh. Sounds a real piece of work, Captain. What'd you wound me on, yeah? That's your professional opinion. Do you think they'll still let me fly? Fly. Oh. Well. My professional opinion. Oh. What? Polly says don't be daft. Oh! Giddy up, Galactic. I hope that's water. Lend a hand? Okay. Where's the chat? That's a new one. I don't like this. I just All right. What's going on the ship? Oh, hi. Can I... Excuse me. Don't like this. It was Jeff's the pony. 2 months after the crash. Anyone else would do the same thing. We ain't touching the damn cargo. The hold is locked down for a reason. The only thing worse than dying slowly is not getting paid. Well, see, if you die slowly, you're not going to get paid anyways. But it'll be something useful, I think. Could be what? Hopes? Dreams? And Mars a pan? Yeah. I don't know why. He just seems to... his character seems to have a country accent. You don't have to. If it helps us survive, it's worth it. Man, the Pony Express bosses really aren't chill at all, huh? Come on, a quick look wouldn't hurt. How exactly is this group therapy committee planning on getting in there? Alright. Oh, right here, boss. You're looking at the meanest swing of the regional junior baseball team. Dizuki? Straight up nearly corked a kid. I can take the utility accent. If you were goddamn born poorly. I'm gonna have to use that insult on one of my friends. We're goddamn born fully corked. Swans? Excuse me. Swansea? There has to be in case of emergency, stay inside. Way inside. Bleh. If I remember correctly, the safety protocols, the door should be in a alternate access code, but it can only be uncovered using a code scanner device. Only the captain has access to the scanner. Of course. Go ahead and ask him all about it, Dan. Maybe he'll sing you the blues, too. We don't need him if we find the scanner and get the code and open the hold. For better or worse, I'm captain now. I'll figure it out. Hell yeah, Jimmy. All right, get right on. Oh, shit. What the fuck is this? Slash of foam that was automatically discharged. The hull of his breach blocked up the compromised parts of the ship. It kept us alive. Okay. Is that the captain? Just want to keep selling more. What about the painkillers? He just hurts me so much. Can't stand the noise. Didn't make it through nursing school, right? Pony Express sure does know how to cut corners, if nothing else. I was thinking we never went back to the cockpit after we dragged him out. It's almost entirely foamed up. Kind of a miracle. Miracle Curly didn't end up fossilized, but it could still be unstable. It's the only place the code scanner could still be, otherwise we're shut out of luck. Let's take a look. Alright, so looks like I'm so capable. Hopefully you can help me with the captain. With Curly's medication. Damn. And I'm probably gonna need that. Okay, so at least we can run. No jumping, no crouching. Oh, this is where we gotta get into. Okay. Bitch. Cockpit. Damn. That was easy. What do you want? Even she couldn't make the situation worse with her presence. You should go get her. He's hiding something. He knows the code. I don't trust him already. I did give him that country accent, though. Damn. Ta-da. Oh. What did he do? He tried to take us all down with him. Oh, shit. Are they talking about Curly? You need to come with me. Where'd you go? Bitch. What is this? I've been sleeping here. Is that just supposed to be like... So, did he try taking us all out? Maybe he knows what's in the cargo bay. He was trying to destroy the cargo bay. TV. We like TV.
A business operating at a steady profit can give its workers security and employee benefits. Operating at a profit, a business can provide the employee with comfortable, colorful work.
Here, in fact, is the answer to a dream as old as man himself. A giant of limitless power at man's command. And where was it science found that giant? In the atom, a particle...
Spooky, scary skeletons. All day fire fresh. I was having fun. I was jamming 2 months after the crash. Are we just drinking this? Fucking believable. Percent ethanol. Well, there he goes. I'm just an old cocker taking care of his clutch. 13 years of sobriety popping like Jesus Christ. Glorious, magnificent. Okay, that's a glorious, magnificent, red hot sashed. Good riddance and cheers. Drink up, bitch. This is going. Oh shit. We should have. Oh god. It's me over the side. and try to escape. Other times I just have some awful fucking K with my friend. I don't. Holy shit. God. Okay. How long have we been down here? Holy... I'm feeling a sense of unease. Is that the commercial? Nope, we're fine though. We're jamming. It's following you. Oh no. Oh no. Did I kill everyone? Did I just slowly go insane and just kill everyone? I must have. Oh, we're back to the start. Rest kill. Wow. Holy shit. Wishlist. Yes, this is on. I'll follow, keep updates. This was a fun game. Creepy. Fun. I wish there was a little bit more. Just a little bit more. More horror aspects or something. But yeah, that was Mouthwashing Demo. Thank you guys so much for watching. Leave a like and comment what your favorite part is. Subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Hope you enjoyed. Peace out, guys.